Can you imagine your internet service provider policing everything you do online? Can you imagine generic drugs that could save lives being banned? Can you imagine seeds that could feed thousands being controlled and withheld in the name of patents? This will become reality with ACTA. ACTA is the anti-counterfeiting trade agreement. Disguised as a trade agreement, ACTA goes much, much further than that. For the past 3 years, ACTA has been negotiated in secret by 39 countries. But the negotiators are not democratically elected representatives. They don't represent us, but they are deciding laws behind our backs. Bypassing our democratic processes, they impose new criminal sanctions to stop online file sharing. ACTA aims to make internet service and access providers legally responsible for what their users do online, turning them into private copyright police and judge, censoring their networks. The chilling effects on free speech would be terrible. In the name of patents, ACTA would give large corporations the power to stop generic drugs before they reach the people who need them, and to stop the use of certain seeds for crops. The European Parliament will soon vote on ACTA. This vote will be the occasion to say no, once and for all, to this dangerous treaty. As citizens, we must urge our representatives to reject ACTA.